Marcelo with a little time. In tucked home, Nacho. Wound that one up. Brazilian attack. And Deportivo really going to sleep in their covering of arguably the most dangerous man on the field in this game for Real Madrid, Marcelo. He's got too much time and space here, and he'll always pick out the right pass. It may not always get there sometimes, but it's always the right ball. Look at the space and time, and then the brilliant cutback. It's a magisterial finish. He steers this one home like a Ferrari's onside, but look at this. In a blink of a bee's eye, he pulls the right pass, and it's an ace